Why we are hearing Krishna Katha? Devotees coming from their working schedule, taking leave from their work, traveling for so far distance. Krishna is thinking, why you are after my life? What you want? You know why we are hearing this? Yasya vashunamaya naam Krishna param purushe bhakti rutpatti pumsam shokmo bhaya paya. We have some disease in this world. Shok. What is shok means? Lamentation. For many reasons we have lamentation. When my desires not get fulfilled, I lament. Then bhai, fear. I always have fear for something or the other. We always have fear for something or the other. Bewilderment. These are disease. How to get rid of this? I am not saying this. Srimad Bhagavatam proves. First canto. Yasya vashunamaya naam Krishna param purushe. Only by hearing katha of Param Purush Shri Krishna, very specifically, Param Purush. Who is Param Purush? Krishnastu Bhagwan Swayam, this Brajendra Nandan Shama Sundar Krishna, with his dealings with his Brajavasis. If anyone hears this, what will happen? Shok, mo, bhai. Shok, mo, and bhai, fear, will vanquish. This is one level, which is our level. But when we advance in bhakti, I don't know which lifetime, which day will come in our life. When we will advance in our bhakti, then by hearing Krishna Katha, more lamentation will come, more fear will come, more bewilderment will come. Not material lamentation, spiritual lamentation. You understand spiritual lamentation means what? Lamenting for Krishna. Ha Krishna, Ha Krishna, Ha Krishna. Day and night just weeping. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Right now we don't have importance. We don't value that. Therefore we are lamenting for some other things. We are lamenting for Krishna. Therefore, so many things to say. So many. Janma dasya yataha. Other day we started with this. And we were only able to somehow finish to the conclusion that satyam param dhimahi. Meditate on param satya. Who's param satya? Who's param satya? Krishna. Paramatma, Narayan, Ram, Dwarkadish, Mathura, no. But only Krishna is param purusha. You all remember or not? Remember or not? Jatma adasya yataha. Adasya shingarasya yasya janma. The first verse of Bhagavatam, everyone should learn this. This first verse of Bhagavatam is worth. Arthoham Brahm Sutra Nam Bharat Art Vininayam Gayatri Bhashu Rupasu. Is Gayatri Bhashya. Those who can't chant Gayatri, they can chant this mantra, the first verse of Bhagavatam. Try to learn this. Janma Adasya. Adasya means Adyaras. Adyaras means the origin of all the rasa, the root of all the rasa. How many rasa are there? You may say lemon rasa, mango rasa, banana shake. Not this rasa. What rasa here? What are the four prominent rasa and praj? क्विकली दासे सखे वासले एंड मधुरस मधुरस इज द एसेंस ऑफ ऑल द रसस एंड मधुरस इज ऑल्सो नोन एज आद्य रस मीन्स द रूट ऑफ ऑल द रसस जन्मदस्य शिंगार रस मीन्स मधुर रस द कॉन्जुगल लव ऑफ श्री राधा कृष्णा कॉन्जुगल लव अंडरस्टैंड ओके आई थिंक मेनी विल नॉट अंडरस्टैंड गेटिंग वेरी हाई वेरी इंटेंस सो लिटल सिंपल ऑल्सो इन बिटवीन भक्ति इज डिस्क्राइब्ड एट एज संबंधनुगा एंड कामानुगा संबंधनुगा मीन्स दोज आर इन दास्य रस सख्य रस एंड वात्सल्य रस इन ब्रज समझ रहे हैं कोई इसलिए उनको लगता है किसको सुनाऊं कोई समझे भी तो सही
हु इज नॉट अंडरस्टैंडिंग
ओके संबंध जिसको नहीं भी समझ रहा होगा वो डरेगा क्यों हाथ खड़ा करो दैट्स व्हाई आई एम सेइंग कीप हियरिंग दिस वन डे यू ऑल हैव टू हियर दिस नो एस्केप एंड इफ यू डोंट हियर दिस यू कैन नॉट अंडरस्टैंड कृष्ण तत्व कृष्ण तत्व इज नॉट जस्ट ब्ला 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 सब कुछ कुछ बोल दिया हो गया कृष्ण तत्व ये नहीं बता सकते बी स्पेसिफिक ऑन कृष्ण तत्व इट्स वेरी डिटेल भक्ति संबंधनुगा मीन्स देयर फोर इंपॉर्टेंट रस इन ब्रज दास्य रस सख्य रस वात्सल्य रस इट्स कॉल्ड संबंधनुगा क्या बोलते हैं इसको क्या बोलते हैं सुनीता क्या बोलते हैं यस मैं सिखा के जाऊंगा सबको means three important rasa dasya sakhya and complete my sentence then I will get inspiration na you understanding dasya sakhya and yes then there is another which is called kamanuga who's ringing bell itna thoda bajana padta hai वो भगवान खाने दो आराम से थोड़ा सा बजा कर छोड़ दो बजाते जब तक खाएंगे नहीं बजाते रहे दूसरा है कामानुगा काम का मतलब होता द मीनिंग ऑफ काम इंग्लिश ना हिंदी काम मीन्स इन ऑर्डिनरी सेंस मटेरियल world is lust but in spiritual world this is called love means prem gopis they have prem for krishna but that prem named as kam premeva goparamnam kamme ati akbar pratham iti uddavado vanchanti bhagavat priya Gopis have pure prem for Krishna. But you can, many people say in India, oh, gopis, they left their husbands. They gave up all social restrictions, customs. They given up all their shyness. Everything surrendered to Krishna. This is not proper. If this is not proper, then why great personalities like Brahma ji, Shiva, Uddhav ji, Narad ji, they are praying for the food dust of the gopis. If this is not a moral conduct of the Braj gopis, then why these great personalities, they want the food dust of Narad ji? Because they have shown the ideal and highest limit of praying, giving up everything else for Krishna. So this bhakti is called Kamanuga. Kamanuga means conjugal love. जैसे पत्नी वाला भाव होता है। दिस कामनुगा भक्ति मीन्स दोस क्वींस ऑफ कृष्ण इन द्वारिका दे आर इन लव विद कृष्ण दे वेडिड वाइफ ऑफ कृष्ण एंड देन ब्रज गोपीज अनवेडिड वाइफ अनवेडिड लव नो लव नो वेडिंग विद कृष्ण बट फॉलिंग इन लव विद कृष्ण दे ऑल कम इन कामनुगा दिस कामनुगा फर्दर डिवाइडेड इन टू पार्ट्स क्या संभोग इच्छामयी एंड तत्त्व भाव इच्छामयी संभोग इच्छामयी मीन्स व्हाट दोस हु वांट टू बिकम द गोपीज ऑफ कृष्ण दे हैव दिस डिजायर सो अनलेस वी अंटिल वी गेट दिस डिजायर टू बिकम द गोपी ऑफ कृष्ण स्टिल देयर इज अ डिजायर ऑफ सेंस ग्रेटिफिकेशन बट A special category is called Tattva Bhav Ichhamayi. And that means we don't want to be with Krishna. What you want? Just the maid servant of Radharani. Even if Krishna propose saying no to Krishna. Saying no to Krishna. These are manjaris. Mahaprabhu came to give this mood. Tattva Bhav Ichhamayi. So, Shingar Ras, Madhur Ras is the topmost. Don't sleep. Be alert. Few more minutes. Madhure Ras is topmost. And who is the one who is tasting the Madhure Ras the most? Krishna. Krishna. The topmost. Krishnastu Bhagwan Swayam. How it make different from other avatars? We'll come to this point later. Ate evo param rasa. A shlok by Raghupati Upadhyay. Kahan se start hota hai? Shama eva param rupam puri mathura puri vara vayam kishor ekam dhyay eva param rasa. Shyam eva param rupam. What is the param? Means the topmost personality and rupa is Shyam, Krishna. Which puri, which holy place is the topmost? Puri Mathura Puri Vara means Brajmandal. And then in Mathura, in Brajmandal and with Krishna, there are three different ages of Krishna, means three different pastimes. Balya, Pagan and Kishore. Childhood pastime. Then a little, what you call? Boyhood pastime. And then young age. So which age is the topmost? Teenager, the young, the youth of Krishna. Because our worshipable is not Bal Gopal. Our worshipable is who? Kishore and Kishori. राधा कृष्ण प्राण मोर युगल किशोर युगल किशोर इज अवर एंड श्रृंगार एव परम रस आद्य रस मीन्स श्रृंगार रस इज द टॉप मोस्ट माधुरी रस इज द टॉप मोस्ट ऑल अदर रसेस आर इन माधुरी रस एंड कृष्ण इज द एंजॉयर ऑफ माधुरी रस जन्मादस्य अन्वय अन्वय व्यतिरेक व्हाट इज अन्वय व्यतिरेक Direct, indirect means Krishna has taken birth in Mathura. Krishna has manifested his form in Mathura and taken birth in Gokul. Anve Vyatirek. Which is more direct? Krishna actually took birth from the womb of Mother Yashoda in Gokul. But Krishna is also son of Devaki, yes? And Krishna is also son of Yashoda Maya. नो, जयति जन निवासो देवकी जन्मवादो। इट इज ओनली अ मैटर ऑफ डिबेट एंड आर्ग्यूमेंट दैट कृष्ण इज द सन ऑफ देवकी, बट कृष्ण इज ओनली सन ऑफ यशोदा मैया। दिस ओनली विवाद इज जस्ट आर्ग्यूमेंट। जयति जन निवासो देवकी जन्मवादो। सो अन्वय व्यतिरिक शुद्ध कृष्णी सुतपा टू पर्सनालिटीज दे परफॉर्म तपस्या एंड व्हाट वाज देयर एम दे वांटेड टू हैव कृष्णा द लॉर्ड एज देयर सन। व्हेन भगवान अपीयर्ड इन फ्रंट ऑफ देम सीइंग देयर ऑस्टेरिटीज कृष्णी सुतपा सेड भगवान सेड व्हाट बोन यू वांट। कृष्ण सुतपा सेड वी वांट अ सन लाइक यू एंड भगवान इज वॉन्टिंग देयर इज नो वन लाइक मी आई एम द ओनली वन माई सेल्फ देयर इज नो वन कंपेयर टू मी एंड लाइक मी ओके देन आई विल बिकम योर सन। कृष्ण सुतपा एंटर्ड इन द बॉडी ऑफ देवकी एंड वसुदेव। अंडरस्टैंड दिस पॉइंट नो। Prishni Sutapa, two personalities, they were performing tapasya. Here again, they wanted to have a son like Bhagwan. So Bhagwan granted a boon to them. If you want a son like me, then I am only by myself. There is no one equal to me or compared to me. Then Prishni Sutapa entered in the body of Devaki and Vasudev. Because they wanted to enjoy Krishna being their son. Then there is another personality, other pair, and their name was Drondhara. They had a desire. What the desire? We want to have affection, like a parental affection for the Lord, for Krishna. So because of their desire, they entered in the body of Yashoda, Maya and Nanda Baba. Understand? The first pair, Krishna Sutapa, what was their desire? Son like you. And they entered in the body of? Devaki and Vasudev. Not Vasudev, Vasudev. Because Devaki, Vasudev, they didn't had any interaction, no parental रेस्पोकेशन। कभी हुआ मदर देवकी मैया के साथ कभी कुछ रेस्पोकेशन हुआ? कभी नहीं हुआ। तो कृष्ण सुतपा एंटर्ड इन द बॉडी ऑफ देवकी एंड वसुदेव टू रिलिश दिस। बट अदर पेयर द्रोण धरा, क्या नाम? व्हाट नेम? नेक्स्ट ईयर आई एम गोइंग टू आस्क, नहीं तो यहीं पर धरा का धरा रह जाएगा, सब यही धरा रह जाएगा। द्रोण धरा दे परफॉर्म ऑस्टेरिटीज एंड व्हाट वाज द डिजायर? टू हैव लव लाइक पेरेंटल अफेक्शन फॉर कृष्णा। सो हु गेव देम दिस बून दैट यस यू कैन हैव पेरेंटल अफेक्शन फॉर कृष्णा? हु गेव? ब्रह्मा। एंड देयरफॉर दे एंटर इन द बॉडी ऑफ नंद बाबा एंड यशोदा मैया बिकॉज दे आर द वन हु सॉ ऑल बाल लीलाज ऑफ कृष्णा एंड हैव हैड सो मच रेस्पेक्टेशन। इट्स कॉल्ड अन्वय व्यतिरेक, डायरेक्ट बर्थ एंड इनडायरेक्ट बर्थ। इन मथुरा इज इनडायरेक्ट बिकॉज कृष्णा अपीयर्ड। तस्मत अद्भुत बालकम भागवतम सेज 10th कैंटो, तस्मत अद्भुत बालकम, एस्टोनिशिंग बॉय हैज टेकन बर्थ। व्हाई एस्टोनिशिंग? व्हेन अ चाइल्ड टेक बर्थ देयर इज नो क्लॉज, देयर इज नो इयररिंग्स, देयर इज नो फोर आर्म्स एंड कृष्णा मैनिफेस्ट लाइक 16 इयर्स यंग बॉय, शंख चक्र गदा पद्म फोर आर्म्स एंड कुंडल्स इयररिंग्स ऑन ऑल श्रृंगार एंड ऑर्नामेंट्स। दिस इज इनडायरेक्ट व्यतिरेक। and how direct in Gokul, just like a child take birth from the womb of the mother, and there is cutting of umbilical cord, Nadi Chedan, that happened in Gokul. Janma dasya anvaya yata anvaya itirek. What is anvaya vyatirek means? This is one meaning of anvaya vyatirek. The birth of Krishna, direct and indirect. But other meaning is milan and viraha, sambhog and viparlam, which is seen in all the pastimes of Krishna. There is always union and separation. Union and separation. Anve vyatirek. This is the meaning. Sambhog viparlam. Why separation? Srila Gurudev describes, in Vrindavan there are so many sampradayas, so many sects, they don't believe that Radha Krishna ever gets separated. They always believe Radha Krishna to be having union. Milan to achha hai. Jhula lila hota hai na? Swing pastime just happened. O Radhe jhula na padharo, झुके आए बदरा, झुके आए बदरा, धीरे आए बदरा, श्याम झूलना पधारो, झुके आए बदरा, ओ राधे झूलना पधारो, झुके आए बदरा, ऐसो मान नहीं की जो हत छोड़ दिया नी, ऐसो otherwise they start dancing. They just want to hear one line and Hori re rasiya. No dancing. But all the gopis came. Koi lambi koi? Kaisi re? Choti re rasiya. Koi gori aur koi? Shamal rasiya. Koi moti aur? All varieties are there. So this is Milan Leela, Chulan Leela, Holi Leela. Then there are many kind of pastimes. Kunja Leela, Nikunja Leela. These are Milan. But there are many Vire pastimes, separation pastimes. This is Anve Vyatirek. Janma Dasya Yataha Anve Vyatirek. Gaudiya Vaishnava philosophy. Our philosophy states that there is always importance of having Vipralambha. Separation is very important. Very important. Because Vina Vipralambhena Sambhog Ushni Ashnuyut. Separation enhances the flavor in meeting. If there is always meeting, there is not so many twist in the story. There is not so many twists in the story. This is what? Kya? Milan. Meeting. But when there is separation, then you see the intensity. Crying and weeping. Ha Radhe, Ha Radhe, Ha Krishna, Ha Krishna. Krishna is feeling so much separation. If this Vipralam Bhav separation mood is not there, the pastimes of Radha Krishna can't be elaborated. एंड नो वन विल अंडरस्टैंड द ग्लोरीज ऑफ राधा रानी. सो सेपरेशन विप्रलम्ब भाव इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. सेपरेशन इज कंपेयर टू एस पॉइजन एंड मिलन इज कंपेयर टू एस नेक्टर. So the poison of separation raised high, all the way high to the head of Krishna. What happens when the poison goes high in the head? Chatpat, restless. How to counteract that separation? How? Only poison can only contract with nectar. The separation of Radha Krishna or the separation of Krishna for Radha Rani can only be contracted with the union with Radha Rani. There is no other way out. 56 bhog, 56 preparations, jalebi, malpua, gulab jam, rasgulla, no. The affection of parents, no. The play of the sakhas, no. The service of the Dasyaras, no. Only with the meeting of Radha Rani. That's all. And therefore, Krishna writes this with his own hand in golden alphabets. Smargal khandanam mama shirasi mandanam dehi par pallav udaram. O Radhe, the separation, the poison of separation has raised to my head. Please place your lotus feet on my head, because your lotus feet have so much nectar. So much nectar. Krishna is not saying, my lotus feet have nectar. Radhaji, your lotus feet have nectar, so keep that nectar on my head, so this poisonous effect of separation can go. Indirectly, what Krishna is seeking for? Meeting. Because if Radharani will come and place the lotus feet on the head, what will happen immediately? The meeting will take place. Dehi par pallav udaram. Place this on my head. Separation. It's not that Krishna has to face problems. It's not that Krishna has to face this problem of separation of Radharani. He himself wants this, because when there is little separation, then there is so much umang, then there is so much excitement in meeting. Can you understand this? Okay, just an ordinary material example. It has nothing to do with Krishna, but just to relate this. Husband, wife staying together for years and years. Every day becomes a very regular. The love becomes very regular. It's not that they don't love each other, but become very, you know, taken for granted. Very regular. You coming from office, you're not coming from office, timely and untimely, doesn't matter. But if husband or wife, if they have to go for 1 year, 2 years, and when they come back, in the separation, what happens? They both remember each other. This 1 year appears like 100 years. Just come back quickly. Finish your work, come back quickly. I'm feeling separation from you. Husband say, well, so much work to do, what to do? I have some project. No, just finish project. How can I finish project? 1 year contract. Then husband say, but why have to come? Because you always fight with me, right? For small little things. Other day I just came late, 30 minutes, and you start fighting with me. Other day you cook something, and I said I don't want to eat. You start fighting with me. Small little things. And wife said, no, forget that. That was small, insignificant things. Don't worry about that. But come snug. Come quickly. Okay, I will not fight. नेक्स्ट टाइम व्हेन यू कम वी विल इग्नोर दिस स्मॉल लिटिल थिंग्स इनसिग्निफिकेंट देयर इज नथिंग टू डू विद अवर नाइस लविंग रिलेशनशिप वी आर स्पॉइलिंग अवर रिलेशनशिप बिकॉज ऑफ दिस स्मॉल लिटिल थिंग्स हस्बैंड सेड ओके लेट्स सी व्हेन ही कम्स बैक आफ्टर वन ईयर दिस सेपरेशन बिकम्स नाउ मीटिंग so much love so much affection taking care of each other sweet words but again after 4 months phir jhagda lag gaya small things this is just a ordinary example hota hai na koi bolega nahi ha sab ghar mein hota hai ha After 4 hours, every 4 hours. सब घर में होता है. Therefore, the queens of Dwarka also have love for Krishna, but there is not so much separation there. Very little separation. Very little. Like Krishna is in palace, means speaking with his ministers, and the queens are waiting in the palace for Krishna. Little hour. That's not so much. But Dwarka queens also feel a little separation. And in that separation, they see everyone is suffering. Not only we are suffering, everyone is suffering. How many of you be with me in Dwarka tour? Dwarka tour? Yes. there was river or ocean? There was pond, river or ocean? Ocean. When queens of Dwarka, they see the ocean, the waves of the ocean and the roaring of the ocean. The queens are saying, Oh ocean, why are you crying and weeping? Because Krishna also hurt you like us. Ocean is not crying. But now this become the vision. A person who is in separation, they see everyone is crying. They saw a kururi bird. Kururi vilapsitam vit vid nidrana sheshe. The bird kururi. Bird is always chirping, no? Different melodies. The queen saying, oh kururi bird. Why are you crying and weeping? Are you also feeling separation from Krishna just like we are feeling? That means imposing one's mood in all others. This happens in separation. Seeing Krishna everywhere in separation. But that separation of Dwarka queens is very little. But the separation of Braj gopis, very high. And Krishna on the top of that, very smart hero. He made that separation very high. He left gopis far. Krishna went to Mathura, then Dwarka for so many years. Not just one day or few hours, for years. After 85 years almost, Krishna, Braj gopis, they were able to meet Krishna in Kurukshetra. Such high intensity of separation. Why? Is Krishna very cruel? His Karuna Sindhu, his ocean of mercy. And once upon a time Krishna saw this, how I can serve my Radharani. This is Krishna Tattva. Speak only on Krishna. That Prem Sarovar, where Radharani lying on the lap of Krishna. And because the lotus feet of Radharani is just like lotus, Madhusudha, बम्बलबी, बम्बलबी मीन्स मधुसूदन। अ बम्बलबी केम वांट टू सिट एट द लोटस फीट ऑफ राधा रानी टू एक्सट्रैक्ट दैट नेक्टर, बट मधुमंगल ही वाज हैविंग अ स्टिक इन हिज हैंड एंड ही चेज्ड द बम्बलबी अवे एंड ही सेड मधुसूदन गॉन, नो नीड टू वरी, मधुसूदन हैज गॉन। हू इज मधुसूदन? One of the name of Krishna is Madhusudan. Means what? One who knows very well how to sudan, how to extract nectar. Nectar means what? From flowers, from all the rasas, from dasya, from sakhya, from vatsalya, from madhur, any madhur. So many different camps: swapaksha, vipaksha, surit, tatastha. Is very expert in extracting nectar. Nectar means he just take the essence. And Madhu Mangal said, Madhusudan has gone. Radha Rani just with Krishna, but just hearing only that Krishna has gone, Madhusudan has gone, she became totally mad. Huh? Krishna has gone? Where is Krishna? 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 Just on lying on the lap of Krishna and only hearing Krishna is gone. Imagine what happened to her. Running in this direction, where is Krishna gone? Where is Krishna gone? Where is Krishna gone? Seeing a tamal tree and start embracing tamal tree. Krishna, Krishna. Oh no, this is not Krishna. Where is Krishna? Where is Krishna? And Krishna is sitting there and trying to understand what's happening. Krishna is trying to understand this. I'm just sitting next to her, and only by hearing that I have gone, what happened to her? She's seeing Krishna everywhere, in clouds, in peacocks, in tamal tree, every direction seeing Krishna, and she became Krishnamayi. Krishnamayi means jahan jahan netra pade tahan Krishna sure. Wherever she glanced, reminds her of Krishna. Everywhere Krishna. The whole sansar, the whole world is Krishnaized. And Krishna thought he got a click there. I have to go far. If I always be here, she will only be with me, only alone Krishna. But when I go far from her, she will remember me. She will meditate on me and she will see Krishna everywhere. And by doing so, even though externally appearing she is lamenting, but internally she is extracting bliss. It's not material separation and cry. Oh, my friend has gone. Started crying and pain. But the astonishing feature of Krishna Prem is Bhare Vishe Jala Hai Bhitare Anand Mai Krishna Prem Adbhut Charitra Ehi Prem Sehi Jane Tar Se Vikramane Vish Amrit Ekatr Milan. That's astonishing. You know astonishing means what? What? Astonishing features of Krishna Prem is that externally appearing like crying and weeping, and internally like iceberg. Iceberg, you know? Jante? Ocean mein ek mountain hota hai. This mountain and ocean. Ocean of ice. But it's only 1/4 above sea level. And there's 3/4 below sea level. 3/4 that big. Externally appears like crying and weeping, but 3/4 inside is bliss. It's only happening in Krishna Prem, not ordinary Prem. And Krishna knows very well, this is how I can only serve Radharani, by giving her separation, so that she can extract more and more bliss. and from that point he got this click and he went to Mathura and Dwarka for years and years, putting Radharani in pants of separation, anve vyatirek, milan and separation, sambhog and vipralam. How this separation is so important. Sankshipt, sankirn, pravas, dur pravas. Rupa Goswami paath dalenge nojo din wali. There are four different intensity. Sankshipt, sankirn, little bit separation. When Krishna is in Braj, Radharani married to Abhimanyu, Ayan Ghosh, in Javad. And now Krishna cannot come and see Radharani. But only playing so many pastimes and tricky way to come and see Radharani. Because feeling separation from Radharani. This separation is very short. Not as compared to Dur Pravas, where Krishna went to Dwarka and then met Radharani and Kurukshetra. After long separation, meeting happened. This Milan, Dur Pravas. Now Radharani feeling separation from Krishna. Where? In Javad. And Krishna is feeling separation from Radharani. So Radharani was going every day, is going every day to Nandgaon to cook for Krishna. And in hundred of ovens, she is cooking so many preps for Krishna. And one day the sister-in-law of Radharani, what's her name? Kutila. Kut-kut karti hai sab sunne. Kut-kut-kut-kut-kut. Always after Radharani. She told her mother, Jatila, why are you sending your daughter-in-law to Nandgaon? She go there and cook for Krishna and they get very good meeting there. Stop her. Otherwise you can't control your daughter-in-law. Because she is in love with Krishna. Many pastimes like this. So Jatila told Radhe, from tomorrow, no need to go to Nandgaon. Stay back home. And without the permission, Radharani cannot go. Now feeling so much separation from Krishna. Fell unconscious. Lalita, Vishaka, Sakhi, Sakami. Oh Radhe. And chanting in the ears, Krishna, 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 Krishna. Radharani is not even moving. And they understood. She is going through very high intensity of separation because she stopped going to Nandgaon for cooking for Krishna. And the news came to Krishna. Krishna said, okay, I have to do some tricky part here. Do we have time?
Yes.
It's already 2:30. And I'm only on Anve Vyatirek. The whole shloka is too elaborate. Just a few minutes. Krishna's feeling separation. So, when Radharani is falling, fell on the ground, then the Sakhis, they told Jatila, your daughter-in-law fell unconscious. And Jatila came, oh, Meri Babu, my daughter-in-law, what happened, daughter-in-law? Then the Sakhis, they said, a black snake came and he bit your daughter-in-law. She got poison in her body. No, my daughter-in-law. Meri Babu. Please, someone can help me. Koi to jao, koi to lao, kisi ko lao, doctor, vaid, daktra.
Daktra.
Bring some daktra. दात्रा Then Krishna played a plan. Long story, very short. Sometimes you can do this drama also. This is by Vishnu Chakravarti. It's a bona fide drama. So Krishna, he disguised as a woman. There are so many characters in between story, but I'm just giving short. So Sakis told Jatila that Purnamasi Gargi, her sister is here and she knows this vidya, this knowledge, how to take poison out from the body. But she is very chaste lady and she is not doing as a profession for money. It's very difficult to pacify her. If you can go and convince her, she knows this vidya, this knowledge, this talent, how to take out poison from the body. Jatila said, I will do whatever I need to, but I will definitely go. So Krishna dressed as a woman. Datra. And Jatila said, please, you're just like my daughter. Can you please come and help my daughter-in-law? She got bit by a snake. Her body, the poison is growing high in the body. Can you please come? Gargi said, listen, I'm not a professional doctor. I just don't do anything for money or for name and fame. So I can't go. I'm so sorry. No. I can't hold your feet. Tere charan pakadti hu. Please, can you please come and help my Radha Rani? Can you please come, my daughter-in-law Radha? Gargi said, if you're requesting and begging so much, maybe, not maybe, please can you come? She said, okay, I will come. So Krishna as Gargi, he came and Javad, and he saw Radharani lying on the ground. And Krishna saw Radha in that state. Oh, Krishna also his heart started beating high. Krishna said, yes, so I start my treatment, but on one condition. Jatila said, any condition, whatever you need, any herb, any money. He said, no, I just need silence. You all have to go out and lock the door from outside. I don't want anyone to see what treatment I'm doing. Jatila said, oh, my daughter, you're just like my daughter. Yes, I'm going to lock and I will stand at the gate outside. No one can enter in. So everyone was out. And Krishna is with Radha Rani. And Krishna starts chanting mantras. Hum ha hum ding hum ha hum ha hum ha hum hum. Oh, I got to know this disease. What is that disease? Poison. And I can also speak to that snake who gave poison. Now Krishna is speaking in two different tones. Krishna said, who are you? He said, I came from Kailash. So what is your intent? Why you came here? I wanted to bite and kill the son of Jatila Abhimanyu. And Jatila was shaking outside. My son? But why? Because I want to trouble his mother Jatila. So if you want to trouble mother Jatila, then why don't you bite Jatila? He said, because if I bite Jatila, she will die. She will not feel any pain. But if her son will die, she will feel more pain. And I want you to give her more pain. What Jatila, how Jatila offended you? What she did wrong to you? He said, because he stopped and he doubting Radha. He doubting Radha, she is not chaste. And you know why Abhimanyu is still safe and alive? Because of his wife Radha. She is so chaste. And this mother-in-law, Chatila, stopped her going to Nandgaon and cook for them. This was my whole plan. If she continuously doing that, I'm not going to spare Abhimanyu. Chatila from outside shouting, "No, no, no, I will never stop Radha. She can go anytime." Krishna said, "Snake, now you go. See, Chatila will not stop Radha to go to Nandgaon. Now you go." Chatila said, "Oh daughter, please help my daughter-in-law. There's so much poison there." He said, "I'm doing Om Ring Ram 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 Ram," chanting some mantra. "Om Klaing Vecha, Ring Ram, Dunkeval, Totmorhan, Dozins." Some Dutch mantras. And finally, Krishna said, "Yes, the poison is gone, but it will take some time for her to get recovered. Poison is gone. Now, you all can come in, because Krishna touched Radharani. And when Krishna touched Radharani, with the nectarian touch of Krishna, Radharani, she got this touch of Krishna and she embraced Krishna. But when Krishna said, "Now everyone can come in," and Radharani again, Jatila said, my Bahu, my daughter-in-law. How are you doing now? And Lalita Vishakha said, she is recovering. Gargi said, "So I'm going now. My role is done. I spoke to the snake. I took the poison out. Everything out. So don't worry now." Jatila said, "Thank you so much. I have no words to express my thanks. And I don't want to give you any money, something, because that's like an insult for what you did for me." So Krishna said, "Okay, then I'm going." But after 1 second, Jatila said, "Oh daughter, can you stay all night with my daughter-in-law? Because I heard if there is poison in the body, and even if the poison takes out from the body, still some effects, side effects are there. And in night, if something happens to my daughter-in-law, how am I going to find you? Just for one night, can you stay with my daughter-in-law?" She said, I'm a very chaste girl. "I'm very chaste girl. I only stay in my parents' house. I don't go here and there." Jatila said, "But I beg you, please, can you stay?" She said, "Only on one condition. Only I have to stay in the room. You have to lock from outside." Jatila said, "No one will come inside and I will lock. Chalo, everyone go out." Everyone was out and Jatila locked the door. And inside, Radha Krishna, they having meeting. From separation to Anvya Vyatirek. Janma Dasya Yataha Anvya Vyatirek. And Radharani is saying, "Wow, Krishna, you are so tricky. You are vidagdha. You are very vidagdha, very smart, very tricky. Why? Because you having meeting with me here in my in-laws, in the presence of my mother-in-law, is so difficult. But how you made it so simple? Krishna, you are very clever, you are very smart. You know, in this way, this is called separation and meeting. But this separation, this meeting, is very for short time. Like at Kokila one, Krishna is singing like a cuckoo bird. Coo, 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 all night singing. You have in Holland? Cuckoo bird?
Koyal.
No koyal here? How cuckoo bird sing?
Ooh.
Only one koel here?
Ooh.
Everyone.
Ooh.
sounding like a crow. I'm just joking. So Krishna so melodiously singing. Why? Feeling separation from Radharani. Want to beat Radharani. So this is paraspar. This is always happening in Braj. Meeting, separation. Meeting, separation. Separation and meeting. It's called Anvya Vyatirek. Janma Dasya Yataha. Anvya Vyatirek. Itiris Charthishu. Abhigya Swarat. Charthishu. Krishna is Abhigya. Means, is fully, he knows very well, acquainted with what is the purpose of his Bhoma Leela, this Prakat Leela. What is the purpose? Asur Sahar, to kill demons? No. To establish Dharma? No. What is his purpose? Prem Ras Nirjas, Korite Aswadam. Anugraha Bhaktanam Manushya De Shrita. To have loving reciprocation. Charthyeshu Abhigya is fully Abhigya. Abhigya means fully aware. Is conscious of why my descent in this material world. Those leelas which are impossible to perform in Vaikuntha and even in Golok. Chaitanya Chaitanya say Vaikuntha adhe yeya leela nahi prachar. Se se leela koribo jate mor achamatkar. Those pastimes which I'm not able to do in Vaikuntha and Golok, I'm going to perform all those pastimes which will make me astonished too. These pastimes, Jahavat and all, Kutila, Jatila, is not in Golok. It's just a mood is there. But when Krishna comes to this warm Vrindavan, then he actually manifests and elaborates these pastimes. Charthishu Abhigya Swarat. His Abhigya means, Abhigya means what? Full consciousness. But because of employing his Yog Maya Shakti, he totally get bewildered. I don't know why I came. What is the purpose? But even then, the purpose is inherent. It is just externally covered by Yog Maya. Internally, he fully knows his purpose. To give happiness and bliss to Yashoda Maya. Yashoda Maya, Roni Maya calling out Krishna Balaram. Roni Maya calling, Dau, Kana, Kanai, come. You must be hungry, boys, drink milk. Roni Maya come to Yashoda Maya. Yashoda, you call. You have more love and affection. My love and affection is less. They are not coming. And Yashoda Maya gave a nice hug and embrace to Roni Maya. No, it's not true, Roni. You have so much love, more than me. Okay, I will try. Then Yashoda Maya is calling out, Krishna, Krishna, Arvindaksh, Tat, Ihas, Tanam, Piva. Oh, beautiful, I, Krishna, Tat, oh, my son, come. Ihas, Tanam, Piva. Come and drink my breast milk. Just when Yashoda Maya said so, Krishna Balaram came running. And sometime Baldev Prabhu jumping on the lap of Yashoda Maya and Krishna jumping on the lap of Roni Maya. And sometime they are for their respective mothers and they are drinking milk. So much affection. Two streams, black and white, flowing. The stream of white milk from her breast and a stream of tears with kajal from the eyes from the mother falling from their eyes by so much affection. Abhigya Swarat. Playing with his sakhas. Krishna is fully aware of this. And what is the purpose of his coming? is fully aware of this. How much to say? There's so much to say. And Swaraj, each and every word, it takes days and days to explanation. Separation and union. That's the that's the real wealth of Gaudiya Vaishnavas. Mahaprabhu came to give this. So Mahaprabhu chose Rupa Goswami. Vrindavan Ras Keli Vartam Kale Lukta Deja Shakti Ukta. Infuse this in Rupa Goswami. And Sri Rupa Goswami is opening this chest and all these pastimes. Otherwise, how we come to know what is the purpose of Krishna to come? Can you hear all this topic in any mandir in Pandit? They don't know anything. No Pandit in the mandir knows this. They are Nanu Shochanti Pandita. That's all. They don't even know the definition of Krishna. What is the meaning of Krishna? Krishi Bhuvachaka Shabda Nacha Nivritta Vachaka. Krishna means one who has all opulence, and Na means one who has all bliss. Combined together is Krishna. If I start explaining what is Krishna and what is Na, it will take all night. This is Krishna. Okay. Keeping up here. I request all devotees, don't waste your time. Whatever is important and necessary for your household to go out work, and whatever needed for your family, other than that, focus on chanting and read these books. If you're not reading these books, you will not understand who Krishna is. What is the purpose of me being here? What is the purpose of Krishna in my life? Where I'm leading my life to? Where I have to go? Kaun hu main? Kahan se aaya? Kahan hai mujhko jana? Who am I? From where I came? Where I have to go? What is the purpose of Krishna in my life? And can I really love Krishna? How this love will develop if we don't read this philosophy? This is so simple. You have so much opportunity here to hear and listen from so many speakers. Sadhus coming here, preachers coming here. Online Harikatha is there, Facebook Harikatha is there, YouTube Harikatha is there. And there is one group called Gaudiya Rasamrit. You all know? How many of you know this? Very good. If you don't know, Premanandi can put in the group app. Inform Premanandi to do that. Gaudiya Rasamrit, a group made for devotees worldwide to listen Srila Gurudev's lectures, Hindi and English both. So if you register in that group app, every morning, I mean India morning, your time will be like 8:30, 9 o'clock. You will immediately get a notification in your phone. That's all, it's so simple. Gaudiya Rasamrit. And then you click and you hear Gurudev lecture. I guarantee, if you start now listening this until next Janmashtami, you know so much just by hearing. So simple words in Hindi and English both, Gurudev is describing this. So subscribe to this Gaudiya Rasamrit channel. We'll put in the group. And everyone can hear this. And then spread to your friends, to your relatives also. By sitting home or by driving or while at office, you can hear Harikatha. And ending up here, concluding here, Harikatha and my visit and my tour here. By humbly requesting all of you to please come for the temple opening inauguration ceremony of Sri Sri Radha Madhav Gaudiya Math, November 16th and 17th, and then followed by Shrimad Bhagavad Katha. How many of you are not coming? You're not coming, na? So I will tell the cooks to cook 1000 kilo less rice. How many of you coming? And those who are not raising hand, they have like no comments. They're still thinking. So I humbly request, please come for this temple opening. So many sadhus coming. It's going to be a very nice program. We'll try our best. We're expecting more than 3000 people there for this, and let's see what's the desire and wish of Krishna. And thanking so much for everyone for your kind help and support to support morally, financially, and with your prayers and good wishes. Thank you. Hare Krishna.
महाराज की जय, परंपरा की
जय। एंड दिस टेंपल ओपनिंग इनॉग्रेशन वी केप्ट एट द एंड ऑफ कार्तिक, सो इट्स अ ग्रेट अपॉर्चुनिटी सिंस यू आर कमिंग, यू कैन आल्सो जॉइन कार्तिक परिक्रमा। दिस ईयर वी हैव ओनली 2 वीक्स कार्तिक परिक्रमा, शॉर्ट बिकॉज ऑफ डिवोटीज, सो दैट यू कैन कम एटलीस्ट few days, 3 days, 4 days, 5 days, as much as you can, and then all can also join temple opening inauguration there. So, tot November, tot scenes, Hare Krishna.